Okay, Bismillah. Okay, folks, welcome to my GCSE class with my students here. So we're looking at the Maths Watch stuff at the moment, which is grade D questions. And we are doing each topic by topic based on examination questions. So this particular examination question is question number 3 from the non-calculated paper 2013 EdExcel on the 1MA01 syllabus. Okay, let's get started now. Right. It says there are 16 students sat a maths test. Here are their marks. Draw a stem and leaf diagram to show this information. Okay, so first of all, what we need to look at here, let's look at the tens position. We have 60, 70, 30, 40, we have 50s. Okay, anything else? Any other tens? That's it, yeah? So we got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So we need to have a table with at least those 5 sections in it. So let's construct the table first of all. Okay, here's one. Okay, my line might be slightly wonky. 2. Okay. 3. Can you copy those options on yours? Oh, okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Done. And a line down here. Okay, my line's slightly jagged, but that's supposed to be a straight line. Okay, what we need to do first of all, we need to do a key. So the key, we'll do over here. What is the function of the key? So for example, say 64 there. 64 would be written like this in the stem and leaf diagram. The tens on this side and the units on this side. So we can say this is our key in the examination. You must put key down. So that represents what? So this represents 64 marks. So that's how we do it. Okay, so I'm just going to put a bit of highlight around that. So there's our key set up very nice and clearly in the question. Now, let's put our numbers in here for our... Okay, what did we say was the lowest number we had? Was 40, Abdullah? 40-something? Yeah?
39.
Was it 30? So 30, sorry. So we had 30-something, and then we had 40-something, and then we had 50 numbers, and then?
60.
60s. Do you have 70 as well?
Yeah.
Okay, there you go. Now, what we need to do, it says draw a stem and leaf diagram. Normally, what the word they use is draw and the key word that they use in the examination is ordered. An ordered stem and leaf. We'll do this as though it's an examination question. An ordered stem and leaf. All that means is put the numbers in order. So, not any big deal, really. Okay, now, let's rub off the highlight. Okay, yeah. And let's use different colors highlight. Let's start yellow. Let's look at all the 30 numbers. What are the 30 numbers? 39?
Just 39.
It's just 39?
Yeah.
Excellent. Let's put 39 in here. So 39 goes like that. That's not right, 39. 39 is now done. Cross it out. Now we're going to look at the
40s.
At the 40s. I'm going to highlight it just for illustration purposes. So it's easy. 40s, one here.
And
40. One here.
And 49.
And 44 and? Is that it? So we got 3 in the 40s. So let's write them in order. We've got 44, 45 and 40.
Nine.
So the 44, 45 and 49. You can also cross these ones out as well. They're done. Now let's change highlighter color again. Now we're looking for the numbers that start in 50s.
350.
So we've got 1 on the first line. And then?
2 on the second.
2 on the second line. 50. Now we need to put them in order on our table, in our table. 50,
51,
so how do you represent 50? 50, 51, and then 55. Let's cross these out as well. These have been used up. Okay, the next highlighter color is 60. Pink. 60s. One here. One.
62.
Two. Any more?
Six.
Three. Four. Let's put them in order. Okay, let's have Mr. Hassan over here. What's the first 60 write down? 60 what?
62.
62. And then?
64.
And then another?
64.
Good. And then another? Then now?
67.
Excellent. Can you see how I've got all my numbers in columns there? Everything's spaced out properly. Excellent.
There's
273s. Okay, now let's look at the 70s. We have to use a... Okay, we've run out of... Let's use black. Okay, 70. We have one here. 70. 72. Another 70. Another 70. Another 70 and a?
70.
Another 70. Excellent. Okay, let's have Haroon. I wrote, can you tell me what, the 70s in order, please, starting with?
72.
72 then?
73.
And then?
Another 73.
And then?
77.
And then, last?
79.
Excellent. Okay. Okay, now, normally, this question doesn't include it. Normally, they ask you for work out the median value. Let's assume that they asked this question, this one. That question. Right, let's have a go. Right, so how many values do we have in the question?
16.
If you have 16 values, or 16 students lined up in the line, if you put them in half, you have 8 in one half and 8 in the other half. So if you want to work out the middle, you would have to go in between the 8th student and the 9th student, in between them. So let's have a look on the chart here. So 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th. So between these two numbers lies the median. So 62 and 64. So between 62 and 64, the median would be? Between 62 and 64, the median value would be what? 63. That's how you work out the median. If you have an even numbered values. Okay, are we happy to have you do our question? Now in the examination, this particular question is worth for you 3 marks. Okay, that's 3 easy marks. But you need to know the technique, the key, the values, putting them in, doing it right. Okay, as a quick check, let's check that we've got the right number of values in there. And we haven't missed anything out.
So how do you get the median
again? Okay, median is the middle value. So it'll be between the 8th value and the 9th value. So 1st, 2nd, 3rd, 4th, 5th, 6th, 7th, 8th and 9th. It's between those two. So halfway between 62 and 64 is 63.
Right.
And that's done. Okay, are we happy with that, folks? Yeah? Okay, as we said before, so we're looking at question number 2 now. We've set up a new key for this question. We said the numbers either are 150-something, 160-something, 170, 180. So this is our key. So 1793 means 173 centimeters as the height of the student. This is our key for this question. So now let's look at the 150s. I'm going to get the highlighter. Let's highlight the 150 numbers. Okay, Abdullah, can you help me make sure I don't miss any ads? Has the 150 numbers are there, Abdullah?
Two.
Only 2. Good. Okay, let's have a look at the 160 numbers. How many 160 numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. Excellent. How many 170 numbers are there? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And last but not least, how many 180 numbers are there? 1. So now let's color code these into here as well, so we can make our, you don't put the colors in the examination, folks, it's just for the illustration purposes of this lesson, so you can, so it's to aid your learning, but it's not part of your examination techniques, the colors. Okay, we're just here to help you when you're learning. Here we go now, let's put the numbers in there. Okay, Mr. Hassan, give me all the 150s in order, please. We have 250 numbers, this one and that one. Give me an order.
156.
156 and?
159.
Lovely. So the yellow numbers are done, the 150s. Okay, Mr. Fassel, Saf, can you tell me, the looking at the 160 number, this color here? Okay, how many 160 numbers are there, first of all?
6.
6. Can you give me them in order now, please? 160?
1.
1. Then?
2.
Then 262. Then?
3.
163. Then?
9. 8.
Then 8. And then?
9.
And then?
9.
Another 9. Excellent. That's all these numbers. Then let's quickly cross them out. So we know we've definitely done all the 160s. Next, 170s. Let's have Afira. Afira, give me all the 170 numbers in order, please. 170, first of all.
170.
Then?
17.
Another 170.
Yeah, 20.
Okay, next? 2
threes.
173, 173, yeah?
And 17.
And 17. So that's 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay, let's have Abdullah, how many numbers in the 180s?
Yeah.
1, that's the pink number there. So what do we write down here?
Pink.
182. Okay, so in this particular question, they haven't asked you for the median, but I'm asking for the median. How many data values do we have?
14.
We have 14 data values. So 7 data values this half, 7 that half. So if you want to work out the median value, the median value is going to be between what?
Seven.
The seventh value and the, that'll be the eighth value, 7 and 7. Seven, I put that as the eighth value. So you are looking for in between the seventh and the eighth values. Let's find that now. First, second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth, seventh, and eighth. So what number is between 169 and 169? The number is still 169 is the median.